Your broods are ready, my queen. The invasion of Augustgrad begins at your command.
Kerrigan, look at what you have wrought. Thousands dead, all for your revenge.
Their blood is on your hands, Arcturus. You made every part of this happen.
I have done great and terrible things, it is true. And I would again, to protect humanity from monsters like you.
You use words like weapons, Arcturus, but words cannot save you now.
Oh, I have other weapons. I just wanted to say goodbye, Kerrigan.
Our outlying broods are being eradicated.
The Terrans have deployed a side destroyer. It corrupts our own hive mind, ripping us apart from the inside. The field will quickly kill any Zerg who enters it.
Understood. Listen to me, all of you. The Dominion will launch an assault in a moment.
A diversion. To keep us from dealing with the Psi Destroyer.
Yes, and we're going to let them think we're diverted. Zagara, you have the swarm. Hold the middle. Stukov, take a force and screen her flanks. And Dahaka, this is your moment.
The device uses this Psi connection you share. But I do not have a Psi connection. I will not need it.
Exactly. Gather your pack. Let's see what your Psi Destroyer can do, Minx. Swarm is going to be torn apart. We have to shut down this field now. Dahaka, this is the central hub of the Psi Destroyer. We're going to bring it offline permanently. The Psi Destroyer uses power links to extend its range. Disable them, and the field will shut down temporarily.
This field poses no threat to me. I will rip apart this power link myself.
Once the field is down, I'll command the swarm and destroy their defenses.
Then it is time to act. Change will come.
What is that creature?
Follow. More essence. A Terran machine hides above. I will destroy it. Watchful.
Zerg! Here, that's impossible!
Injured. Must mend wounds.
The destroyer field is down. Prepare a hive cluster for combat.
The Psi Destroyer is rerouting power. The field will reactivate shortly.
Keep me informed on its progress, Isha. For now, I'm going to crush the Dominion.
Speak. The swarm, it is time.
It is. Time like the present. We are without limit. Our conquest is complete. I am the Swarm. The Swarm conquers all. Your queen is mine.
Hydralisks or Mutalisks will allow us to destroy the enemy's flyers.
Speak. Quest continues. I am the Swarm. What is it this time? Speak. The Swarm conquers all. Your peace. Our conquest continues.
Reactivate soon.
conquest continues. Boldly. Make your peace.
Your swarm will never threaten humanity again after today.
Dahaka, the field's returned. I've pulled back the swarm. It's up to you now.
My pack is ready, eager to destroy the power link.
Cannot withstand the destroyer field. Our forces must pull back.
Change will be.
Thank you.
Make your peace.
Queen, the Psi destroyer field will reactivate momentarily.
Destroyer is finished. Zagara, report.
We are pushing the Dominion into the Imperial sector now.
Was that your last card, Minx? It wasn't good enough.
Swarm has evolved into powerful weapon. Greatest leader.
Greatest? Abathur, everything I've done to the Swarm has been for my own revenge.
Queen determines purpose. When purpose changes, Swarm changes. This our function.
You know, sometimes you're not so bad, Abathur.
Unclear.
In 1 hour, either Arcturus Minx will be dead, or I will. If I'm still alive, I will set out to find Amon.
The fallen Zulmaga, a being of unknowable power.
There's no way we can win.
Then why fight?
Because the only other option is to lie down and die.
Well, I never wanted to die lying down. So, fight a god to the bitter end? That sounds like a worthy death. I am with you.
Whatever comes, I am ready, my queen.
Even if we fall and die in this battle, we've already done the impossible. We've shattered the power of Minsk. It will be up to the Terrans to make something of the opportunity.
That means nothing to the future of the Swarm.
True. But there are still Broodmothers in orbit with their Leviathans. The Swarm will continue, no matter what. And it will be changed. Forever. You've served me well, Dahaka.
I collect much essence from following.
I'm glad to hear it. I still need you in my swarm.
The essence still flows. I still change. I still follow.
That's all there is to say. Now it's time for action.
I will remember what you told me, my queen. But now the time for words is past. Let us kill.
You're right, Zagara. And there's no one I'd rather have as my second for this battle. Can you feel it, Minsk? All your plans, and lies, and manipulations are crashing down around you. Soon, all the pain you've caused will come back to you. I have changed the Swarm for this. What happens to the Zerg when it's done?